Good morning, Choctaw, and welcome to Tribal News. I'm Ansley.
And I'm Kirsten.
Whoa, what just happened?
I don't know. Where are we?
I have no idea, but it is Halloween, so some spooky stuff's going to happen. Remember last year?
Yeah, we had some pretty creepy things happen in the studio.
Well, I think it's our duty to get on with the show, so let's get to those announcements.
Attention Beta Club members, you may order your t-shirt in room 2B11 from now until Friday, November 14th. They are $15. Bring the money to room 2B11. Attention Choctaw, Link Crew is selling spirit links for 50 cents in the cafeteria during both lunches. The class with the longest spirit chain will win a spirit stick at the Fort Walton Beach Choctaw Pep Rally. Get yours today, and good luck. Attention all Fired Up freshmen, your Fired Up t-shirts are in. See Miss Roebuck to pick up your shirt. Well, as you can see, Halloween is off to a crazy start. Let's check out with some of your classmates to see what they're doing to celebrate it.
What are we doing for Halloween?
We're gonna fly around in Batman costumes and eat candy.
Really? Well, I guess we're flying around in Batman costumes.
I'd like to say that for Halloween, I am going to be at the Fall Festival at Cinco Baptist Church with Brooke and I. We're gonna be Danny and Sandy from Grease. And after that, we'll probably go and watch a thriller movie or something like that and just hang out with some friends. It'll be great fun. Anyway, happy Halloween, everybody.
What I'm doing for Halloween is, I don't know, I'm just having fun, going to parties, doing what young kids do, what we do.
Well, Halloween is my mom's birthday, so we're probably going to celebrate that, and then we're going to go to the haunted house to have fun.
I guess for Halloween, I'm going to be scaring the living daylights out of small children. I'm going to, you know, just basically hide out in the woods with a mask, trench coat, but from there, just kind of jump out.
What are you doing for Halloween?
We're going hunting.
Yeah.
We're going to the woods.
Wow, that seems like fun. I know I'm going to have a good time. Attention Beta members, bring kids' coats and canned goods to room 2B11. The next General Beta Club meeting will be Wednesday, November 12th in room 2B11 at 2 o'clock. Go out and have fun tonight, but remember these wise tips from Officer Henry.
The Okaloosa County Sheriff's Office recommends some trick-or-treating safety tips for those of you that might take your little brothers and sisters trick-or-treating this year. First off, make sure your moms and dads have picked a costume that's really safe for your brother and sister, doesn't restrict vision. Got to watch the long flowing costumes because they may get snagged as they're walking, they may trip and fall, get hurt. Make sure that the costume doesn't impair mobility for walking. And for if you're going to be the older brother or sister going to a Halloween get-together, make sure you don't wear a mask while you're driving so it doesn't impair your vision while you're driving. Stay in familiar neighborhoods. Also check with some of the local churches. Some of the churches are having certain activities where it's a little bit safer environment if your parents aren't sure about a neighborhood if you're just new to the area. Just bypass the houses that don't have any lights on. Obviously, they don't want trick-or-treaters. If you're going out, try and stay in a large group, stay with people you know. Make sure that the items that you do get for trick-or-treating, you have an adult inspect them. Make sure that there's nothing wrong with the items. If anything is opened or becomes open in the travel, just throw it away. There's no reason to hang on to it. And if you plan on being out driving, we ask that you use due care and caution during the time frame of 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. Watch out for the trick-or-treaters, slow down in the neighborhoods, and have a safe evening.
I'll make sure to keep that in mind.
Hey, Ansley, are you going to the Big Four Walton Beach game next week?
Oh, yes. I'm super excited. So let's see what the plans are for this next week's Spirit Week.
crazy. Latinas, they get crazy. Latinas,
they get crazy. Jeez, I can't wait.
Well, that's all for today, Chop Talk.